Today, news came out of Bangladesh of an astonishing rescue of a young woman 17 days after the devastating building collapse in Dhaka, New Delhi. Reshma was pulled from the rubble after a disaster worker luckily heard her crying for help and frantically waving her hand from a crack in the debris. Reshma is a seamstress that apparently survived by eating dried food, which had only run out 2 days ago, and rationing the little water she had access to. After several weeks of finding only bodies, the televised rescue brought renewed hope to a ravaged country. Implementing a variety of tools to slice through and clear the steel and concrete, within 40 minutes, Reshma was pulled free and placed on a stretcher. She appeared to be in good shape, considering, and was promptly fed water and cookies. She told a story of hearing rescuers' voices for days, but not being able to get their attention, saying, quote, "I never dreamed I'd see the daylight again." The horrific building collapse has claimed over 1,000 lives, many of the dead having worked in one of the 5 garment factories housed within the building. Bangladesh has never seen a more devastating industrial accident, and the garment industry has likely never been visited by a more deadly tragedy. At least for one day, some positive news came out of this horrible incident.